enteliWEB is an incredibly powerful management tool. With each release of enteliWEB, the Axis team invests in simplifying day-to-day operations for system operators. My name is Scott Sharp, and I'm the Axis Control Lighting Solutions Enterprise Manager at Delta Controls. Today, I will show you how you can easily monitor, manage, and control Axis Control systems with the new enteliWEB 426 release. In this release, we have taken a big step forward in the simplification effort. What started as a back-of-napkin idea evolved to a team of 10 huddled around a whiteboard having conceptual designs. Over the next 3 months, those concepts became a working prototype of new user interface designed specifically for end users and operators of Axis Control systems. Our new live tile interface provides operators with a unified system snapshot. Information contained within tiles is updated in real time and allows operators a single pane of glass for viewing critical information such as heat maps displaying granted and denied activity, live activity monitoring, system status, and security camera feeds. Let me show you. All right, so we'll start with our live tile interface. I've got my accordion on the left-hand side of the menu here. I click on my Axis Control accordion option. That's where I'll find all of my Axis Control related information for this site. And there's a new icon and a new option down here for dashboard views. And this is where you will create your live tile interface. Live tile interfaces can be created for an individual or a group of individuals. I've taken the liberty of already creating one for our security personnel within our system. If you click on that, you can see that you've got tiles over here on the right-hand side that I've already configured for the system. If I want to add or remove tiles, I can click the X to remove a tile. I can hit the plus sign next to one of my available tiles, and that will be able to, with that, we can just drag that and click it over and bring it over to our interface here. This up here. These are movable tiles also, so that you can configure these in whatever layout makes the most sense for your operators and the interface that you're using. But from here, I've got my tiled interface that I've created. I don't need to save anything. It's already saved. It's saved in real time. So now I'm going to go ahead and view the live tile interface. I'm just going to click up here in the Axis dashboard. That's the name that I've created for this one. And this is my new interface. This is the interface that operators will see when they log into enteliWEB for the first time, if you've configured it for them. With this is where you see all the tiles that you've created in the previous configuration area. With this, we've got a created versus archived users selection area. We've also got the statistics regarding the types of users that we have, whether they're active users, inactive users, or archived users. And down below, we have a door activity area that shows all of the activity in real time of a particular door. You could also do your entire site this way, where you could have all of your doors show the activity for the entire site. But we're concentrating here for this demonstration on our main door of our building. With that, you can see the timestamp of the event. You can see the door that this occurred at. And then what occurred, whether it was the request to exit returning back to normal, whether it was a door status change, whether it's open or closed, or the lock position as well, whether it's locked or unlocked. This particular door has cameras associated with it. We could have up to 4 cameras associated with any door, which makes it nice so that if you have multiple cameras viewing a door, you can see all of that activity from one click of a button here by clicking on the camera icon. That's useful for an operator because it simplifies the operation. They no longer have to go to a third-party system or a video management system to look at that video. They can simply click the camera icon there and get recorded video from that particular event. We've also got some other statistical information down here with regard to the number of doors on the site, how many access roles and rights we have, the number of active users we have in the system. And it's very usable and configurable. We can also add live camera feeds to this to any of these views. It's just meant to really simplify the operator interface, making their workflow, improve their workflow, and help them just have all of their vital information for their role at their fingertips in one single view. So the second feature that we're going to introduce today is our mobile credential integration. We've partnered with a company called STID, or STEED. They have a great mobile credential solution that allows us to embed the full functionality of the mobile credential management into enteliWEB. What's unique about that is we don't have to use a third-party site and leave the enteliWEB interface to do this credential management. I'll show you that now. I go to my access control accordion menu here. I'm going to go to my active users. I'm just going to go ahead and create a mobile credential for one of my colleagues here, the man behind the camera, Luis. I'm going to click on Luis here. This is where our access user dashboard, which has all of our user credential information in it. I've got Luis's profile pulled up here. Creating a mobile credential for Luis is really, really simple. Just click Add New. STID mobile credential. All I have to know is his email address. Input his email address, hit save. You'll see here, now that he's got a pending STID mobile credential, an email has been sent to Luis. Once he receives that email, he'll have instructions on how to download the application for the mobile credential to be used. Once he accepts that and installs the application, we'll come back to enteliWEB and it will be the pending sent. The status will change to enabled, and Luis will be able to use his mobile credential at any STID or STID mobile credential reader. The 4.26 release of enteliWEB is designed with system operators in mind. The live tile interface provides them with a unique dashboard view of critical information, all in one place. This new interface will save operators time, improve efficiency, and get your buildings more secure. For more information regarding the live tile interface and other features introduced in the enteliWEB 4.26 release, you can click the link in the description below. Thank you for watching. Until next time.